Scale It. This is a great tool in the kit for assessing how serious and how significant the situation or the challenge that you're facing actually is. And I got this from a friend of mine, speaker and author Paul McGee, the sumo guy. If you want to check out a series of interviews that I did with Paul on how to minimize worry and tackle our worry habit, then check out the description in the YouTube channel. But in a nutshell, this is this situation on a scale of 0 to 10, 0 as in no challenge at all, or 10 equals death, end of the world catastrophe? Step away and scale this situation on that and give it a number, and then get it into some sort of perspective, because once you start to make it tangible in terms of it is this serious, it's a 9 or an 8, a 9 or even a 10, perish the thought, then you need to take some significant action. You need to bring in the big guns. You need to bring in some big support. If in reality it's a 3 or a 4, then give it the 3 or 4 sized attention and effort it deserves.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.